dia! We are going to Ile de Pines today, very famous Ile de Pines. It's a crossing of about 40 nautical miles and is nearly 6:30, so it's time to go.
Time never cares if you're there or not there. All you ever needed was a simple plan. But you're doing well, I mean you're not dead. So let's celebrate while we still can. I know what they say, I can give a care.
Dinner!
They talk so much on me, I must be doing something right. I saw my son today in the likeness of a full grown man. So I'll celebrate while I still can. On a clear day, you can see West LA, even downtown.
I remember when I couldn't even see the point of stepping out the motherfucking house.
Let it go, 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 let it go.
King to fix the truth from two.
We came too far. How many others have walked the same ground you have? Wise to pay attention to your old head. I spent the whole day throwing records in the deep end. So let's celebrate while we still can.
There's always something exciting about arriving at a new place. We had crossed paths with other sailors who had stopped here. Everyone uses the same word, beautiful. The first thing you notice about Ile de Pines is, well, yep, the pines. But the people are different as well. The indigenous population has a proud history and culture.
Anchored in paradise.
So strong, they're campaigning for independence from the mainland, which is French. They even have their own flag.
We made it in just over 8 hours.
Do not be concerned about the money in your brother's hand. What's mine is yours. Thought you knew me better than that. I was under the impression that we all want the best of life. So let's celebrate while we still can.
This island is huge and there's plenty to see. So today, we need some wheels.
Let's ride.
Se baila así, se goza más. 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 Se baila así, ay que ritmo sabroso. Se goza más, este ritmo yo lo gozo.
We are now making our way to the piscine naturale, the natural pools.
boat people lunch.
It's French corned beef. It's not any corned beef. It's very fatty.
Have a look at this sexy mama.
Oh my goodness. Really fresh.
Go, go, go.
Oh my god, it's amazing.
They call it piscine natural, the natural pool, and it is.
It's exactly what it is.
We decided to go on a little trek today. I'm not that happy about it because this is the first time I've worn shoes and underpants in a month. I'm not wearing underpants, but I like it. And so we are on our way to some massive mountain that Poppet wants to climb. Aren't we, Poppet?
Nothing's that massive, but look at the sign.
Whoa, we're going to see the surf.
No, it's not a surfing sign, it's yeah. Running away from the surf.
Is this a warning for unwary sailors? Stoner face.
That definitely is the island vibe here.
Not impressed. The last part of the walk. Almost there.
Me and my band, we all must agree. We like to get groovy with the sounds of the old time. We like to jam, cause man, sound from the band, stand hand from the cars, man, hang from the old ones, the tones, the gears, the props, and the ride. Very much simple, chillin' outside. Way back, way back. From where music really started, I'm a child of the 80s. So where I departed, since then I started a collection of the people who started it all. I reckon, therefore, I got to spend my time like mine.
The locals don't let you go and anchor your boat in most places. So to get around it, we are just going with the dinghy.
It's all about rockin' the van, not rock to roll, but sway to sway. Shots work out of play, yo, that fly goes to be say day. About 8 miles to the garden, that's some highway set, and that's a cool, cool lounge in Atlantic City bound in 1920 to the 1970s. A shame with some pool, hoes, yo, some Eddie, get ready real cool, cool, cool. To earth and side cat, hi-hat, dope, dope, road, devil strings, my things, the bass where I sat. Yeah. Let the rhyme ring. Yeah.
It's date night tonight, so somebody dressed up.
I wouldn't call this specifically dressed up.
Well, you put on a nice dress, and then what did you do with the pic? Give me a look at it. Give me a look. So you got a nice dress on, and then what is that on the top?
It's cold, and it will be very cold on a dinghy on the way back.
What would be the most genteel way that you could think of to try and make sure people don't go to the bathroom on your property?
I think it'd be, I don't know.
Use straight language, do you think, maybe? Be very direct.
Very direct, yeah. Like this rude sign.
Like this one.
Wanna crap?
go down the next side as well.
I'm not sure if that makes me want to A, go to the public toilet, B, employ this person as a sign rider, or 3, come back here at night and do a sneaky poo in the front lawn.
So we're here on our date night and Denim is going to try local delicacy.
Snail. Pretty large snails, I might think. I mean, it's not amazing, it's not a filet mignon, but it's pretty tasty.
We're getting ready to leave Ile de Pines this morning and there's a beautiful rainbow in the whole sky. It's a sign, we're gonna have a good run.
Do it. Do it. Do it. Oh, I could. Yeah! The wings are out. Traditionally, this is called gull wing or wing on wing, and it's one of the best ways to sail downhill. And somebody else calls it something different though.
Butterfly!
We have now left the stunning Ile de Pines and are heading back to the outer reefs looking for more surf and deserted islands. Yew. And today we decided to let Latitude slip into her new ball gown for the first time. Oh my god, it's beautiful! And spinnaker, and spinnaker, and spinnaker, and spinnaker.
Chase your own dreams and adventures. If you liked ours, please hit subscribe. Bons ventos. Good winds.